50 killed and several sustained injuries after Sir Said Express train collided with Milat Express between Repi and Daharki railway stations in Gothiki district of Pakistan, Sindh province on June 7th. Several people are still trapped inside the bogies of both trains. Authorities fear that the number of fatalities in the accident could rise. According to the reports, 13 to 14 bogies have derailed in the accident, while 6 to 8 were completely destroyed. Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan took to his Twitter handle to express his shock over the accident. He wrote, "Shocked by the horrific train accident at Gothiki early this morning, leaving 30 passengers dead. Have asked Railway Minister to reach site and ensure medical assistance to injured and support for families of the dead. Ordering comprehensive investigation into railway safety fault lines." It was not immediately cleared what caused the derailment and the subsequent collisions. Officials at Pakistan Railways said that they had ordered an investigation and rescue work was still in progress.